That's how you hear.
Hi guys, it's Jack Stacey here.
This is our head of media.
How are you doing, Anthony? You okay?
You too. So, I'm going to leave you with these two capable guys. We will just be in the pavilion.
Okay, perfect. Right. So, when we're done with this,
just bring Babe, we'll be upstairs in the canteen.
Awesome.
Alright,
cool.
Yeah, excellent.
Come inside, Jack.
So left M fake is 132,
correct?
Yeah.
Right, so my ultrasound machine's too.
So we're going to go, I can't look this way, we're going to go
into the stand and do a quick interview.
Yeah.
You're right with interviews?
Yeah, cool. And then we'll go into the dressing room and just do a little reveal video.
Yeah.
We're actually going to use you to reveal our new third kit.
Okay.
So we'll launch the two, launch your signing and the third kit together.
Cheers. Cheers.
You know this area down here at all or not?
There's a caravan in Port.
Okay.
Rocky Park, I've been to.
Yeah,
Park,
I know Rocky Park.
A few times in
okay.
there, but haven't been able to as much as yeah. the football and stuff. Been on the bench here once, that's about
right.
it. Yeah.
I think it doesn't add much time to you on though, Rush.
Hi guys, it's Jack Stacey here. Really excited to be here at AFC Bournemouth and to get started.
It's not too far from home for you then, really, is it?
No,
it's not too bad, though.
Very good.
It's
very good.
And I'm guessing you know Harry Cornick pretty
yeah,
well.
Yeah, yeah. I live with him at Luton Town.
Oh, really?
I'm
right, with Jack Stacey in 3, 2, 1. So, welcome to AFC Bournemouth, Jack. It's been quite a whirlwind 24 hours for you, I'm guessing. Can you talk us through what the last day or so has been like?
Yeah, I mean, feels a while ago now, but yesterday I was playing for Luton in a friendly.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I think they try and play football the right way, which was important for me. The style of team that's going to sign for, like I said, the manager was a massive factor in signing.
And then it's not long, only a couple of days until you're in La Manga in Spain with the team.
Keep improving and hopefully, you know, I can show what I can do.
Do front of the shirt between the two of you, please.
Yep,
and don't forget James in as well.
Yeah.
We can send you these if you want, James.
Yeah,
that'd
be
cool.
Yep, great.
Cool.
Thank you. Just turn it forward a little bit more, that's it. Yeah, great.
Cool. Should we go to the dressing room?
Move this way a little bit more,
just
in the shade.
I literally landed at halfway. I'll show you.
Yeah,
coach. Are you well?
Over here,
yeah.
Tommy?
Yeah, 10 minutes.
Away for me.
17.
Yeah.
Two.